Let's do this. Okay, look over here. Smile and say cheese. Lenny! Over here. Smile and say cheese. Pull yourself together. against using violence. Over here. Smile and say cheese. Over here. Smile and say cheese. Lenny!
Even if you drink, don't get drunk. So it's your fault you can't hold your liquor.
I can't lose.
afraid of you.
I'm not afraid of you.
Yeah.
Come on. Yeah!
To the
ground!
Deadly.
Master.
passed out?
Ah, you're so weak.
I won't show any mercy if you get in my way.
Was one night only.
Accept the punishment of the stakes.
Well then, let's start things off with a drink. Get up!
Thank you.
Well, this wasn't worth coming out for.
This be my lucky day.
Should we make a toast?
Let's do this.
So it's your fault you can't hold your liquor.
him up.
doesn't alter?
I'm starting to feel a great strength. The spirits inside me, they're starting to stir.
You've all come.
Who's that?
Should I find myself rejoicing? Or should I turn instead to sadness, to grief?
That voice, Chief?
Father, it's you?
I lost my body 3 years ago. And now my spirit lives on to protect this altar for all eternity.
Protect? What is this altar?
This is the sacred altar of Tirawa, the spirit who rules over the sun. It is the symbol of all life that the Galvoi priestesses have inherited for generations.
The symbol of life? Could it be? Does this have to do with the woman attacking our village?
The power of the sun can even purify the evil of humanity. It could be that that being was led here by instinct, and so the village was destroyed. But we were vigilant and able to protect the altar.
Everyone in the village? Just for the altar?
It was our duty, more important than life itself. Please, you must understand that. And understand this. You are the one who is fated to inherit the Sun Spirit.
But wait! If I gain the power of the Sun Spirit, does that mean that I can avenge everyone?
Even now, you can only think of vengeance? Perhaps it is the red light embedded in your body that makes you so venomous, vengeful, bitter, and angry. The spirit of the sun, the first spirit, is an all-powerful, all-consuming flame. If you are defeated, your body will be destroyed in an instant, burned away without a trace. Do you still want to obtain its power?
Yes.
I see. Very well. You may undertake the trial.
It's not right. I can't let you risk your life alone like that.
Joni.
We decided we would fight Lady together. But if you end up dying here, we can't do that.
Who is this boy? So, are you truly prepared to risk your life? Fighting alongside my Shania.
Father?
Very well. The two of you may enter. No others will be allowed to pass.
Father, this is against our customs.
Sun altar. However, I am also your father, and I do not wish for you to come to harm. forbidden for me to aid you directly. But please, watch over her.
I promise.
Very well. I shall summon forth the spirit. Spirit of the Sun, Jirawa, I bid you to come forth at once.
I'll protect both of them. I'll protect her and the world.
To the...
Wow. Your tattoos.
They're gone.
No. The spirits are still here. They are merely concealed by the sun's power. Show your strength, and the spirits will answer, as they did before. And if you discover that will, the sun spirit will enter your soul, and any ill will corrupting you will vanish.
Father, your voice.
It seems that I have spent
too much time in this world. I must